Hey guys, welcome to ESO Online. I was doing some story missions for you guys. This is a past live stream, and the first 6 minutes does not have me talking in it. So what I did is I edited out the loading, and I'm letting you guys know that I believe it's 6:35 or 6:35 is when you can start hearing me in the video. Anyways, I hope you like the video, and I will be talking to you at the end of the video. Bye-bye for now.
Do you smell the scent? It's strange to return to these mountains. Memories of youth flood my mind, each one bringing its own sorrow. What is this? The Abbey burns. Quickly, we must find Kasura.
So much destruction. What could have done this?
I'm afraid I've seen this before. Keep an eye skyward, Titanborn.
Kasura! There!
Sasahan.
Kasura,
intruders.
Are you injured?
Cultists.
What happened?
So many of my students have fallen.
The Abbey is in ruins, Kasura. How could they?
Gigantic beast. Like nothing I've ever seen. Cultists. They're opening rift to oblivion.
Save your strength, Kasura. We will make them pay. I promise you.
What do you think? Trap? I'll recover.
I assume everything is a trap, therefore, it's a charge.
In the name of Moloch Baal, come forth and destroy his enemies! Daedric minions and obey! Ghosts of Oblivion, come forth and feast. Sasahan and company at last. My pet has been waiting for you.
Eyes skyward. Here it comes.
How many more of your friends must die, Sasahan? Where is the amulet of kings?
Eyes skyward! Here it comes!
Thank you.
Follow me. The hidden entrance will not be obvious.
Why would a crypt need a secret entrance?
It's a wonder there's an unplundered crypt in all of Skyrim. You Nords could learn a thing or two from the builders of Hammerfell.
Perhaps Hammerfell could also teach Nivenay the virtue of good manners. Tread lightly. Few living have been permitted to walk among these honored dead.
Hello, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Easy. God, I sound weird. Alright, let's do this.
Myself to the destruction of Matamarco and the liberation of Tamriel from the tyranny of the god of schemes, Molag Bal.
Who are you talking to? I'm trying to figure out this mission here. You don't need donuts. Oh, that's Kazura.
The ring is yours.
I knew you would lead me to the ring eventually. Give it to me.
Your presence defiles this place, Matamarco.
Give me the ring, and I might spare your pathetic lives.
We struck down your titan, and we'll strike you down soon enough.
The titan is a prelude of what's to come if you continue to defy me.
Defy you? Your delusions of godhood are laughable, you ignominious corpse herder.
Very well, then. I'll simply take the ring from your corpses.
Oh, you want to fight?
How dare you raise the honored dead to fight your battle?
Oh. Ow, I'm on fire. Go away! Oh, where is he? Oh, he must have died. Oh time. Ow! You hit me.
The next time you hide something from the most powerful necromancer in all of Tamriel, you might reconsider hiding it in a bloody tomb.
Oh no! What are you doing? Oh no! We need help. Get some help. I'll kite. Woo! Yeah. Love you too, Papa. Oh no, he's down. He's down for the count. Ah. Oh, drink that. Down. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Don't die! Don't die! Woo! Fuck you! Okay, one's down.
Hold the line! They must not.
Oh my! Really? I am so screwed. Come on. Ah, don't die. Don't die. Quick. I need magic! No, I'm stuck again. It's intense. Oh shit! Die! Huh? Die! Oh my god. I got petrified. Phew!
Rest in peace, honored dead.
Whew. Talk to him.
The ring is ours for the time being. Guard it well.
Oh, misspelled. Yeah, yeah.
The damage is great. But if you had not arrived when you did, there would be nothing
return.
Left.
What do you want?
In my mind's eye, I witnessed your battle with the worm cult and with the undead Ansei abominations. Your mission was successful, was it not? I witnessed the Titan's assault.
I'm back, aren't I?
Sense the deaths of me.
Oh, man. I stole all those weapons. Okay, now give me my stuff.
I witnessed the Titan's assault.
Thank you. Woo!
Achievement! What's my soul magic to? Should be 6 now, right? Soul magic 4. Ooh, that looks sexy. Okay. Watch, I'll run back to the city and... That's spooky. The audio is gone. Why? Huh. Audio is gone. Oh, there we go. I got it back. Oh my god.
Vestige, meet me at the harborage. We are ready to reclaim the Amulet of Kings.
Oh. Blacksmith. There we go. Oh my god, I need 3 more inventory spots. Poison. Destroy. Place. No. Ring, what do I have? Magic of spell cost. Generous rings level 18. Level 17, physical resistance. Physical resistance, max stamina. I'm going to... what do I do? Oh, I got trash, I can sell that. Bobby! Nice. Okay. Is there a thing I can do for blacksmithing? Blacksmithing. Improved chance of extracting blacksmith ingredients, allow refining and more powerful weapons. Go. stamina. I didn't get any wood, did I? Yes! Level 6 clother. Jerking that experience gain. Health. Health. 14. The Night Terror badge. This cost 15. Are you? 13, 14. I'll just sell that crap. Don't need stamina, don't need spell maximum. I might need that. This is bound already, which means I have some higher. Oak shield stamina 22. Infernal staff. Ooh, 129. It's all fives. 5555. 1111. Clothers, jerkin of health. Increases experience gain. It's 28. I'll get rid of that. Don't need. Ooh, 80 just for that? I'm down with that. Of course you're unavailable. Of course, Twitch, you're unavailable. Maximum stamina 800. Stamina 800. Relic. What do I got on? The Alchemist of Eva, which is increase magicka, choker stamina, reduce and increase the stamina. I'm not too fond of those two, so you can have those. Have those and Thorn Family Ring. Spell damage. Physical resistance and maximum stamina. Magicka, maximum magicka. Reduce cost and spell damage. Okay, I'm down with that.
Ugh, bollocks.
Alright. Where's the bank? Dude. Next bag upgrade.
Come.
11 grand. Ew. Ew. Someone already stole from it. Damn. Withdraw gold. Yeah, I'm at 8 grand. Deposit all alchemy. All blacksmith. All clother. Daminato. These cliffs. I could deconstruct them. These I could just get rid of. Material. I look in there? Let's go.
Too much to do with too little time.
Stable master. Thank you. Talk to Zashadon. The time is near. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Portal is open.
You could have hidden that amulet anywhere in Tamriel, and this was your first choice?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Let me see.
Brilliant. Why is it that the people with the most ridiculous ideas are always the ones who are most certain of them?
Seems like a good idea. Will you guys stop bickering? Uh-oh.
What brings you to Sacred Hall, old friend? Looking for an amulet, perhaps?
In a marker. How did you find this place?
Yeah.
Do you really think I'd allow you to escape the halls of torment if I couldn't track your every move?
Psy, no! Menemako, stop! You're killing him!
Where is the Amulet of Kings? My master, Moloch Ball, demands it!
Your master, please. You would use the amulet to betray Moloch Ball.
Phew! When I ascended, you could have been at my right hand!
No, you don't.
Instead, you chose to align yourself with mongrels and imbeciles. Now, you'll die with them.
You won't get away with this. Do you really think you can betray a Daedric prince?
With the Amulet of King, all things are possible. Nations will tremble and bow before me.
I'm hiding.
I will be a god!
Why did I talk to you?
You mean your ward of Stendar, god of merciful forbearance, patron of gutless, law-abiding dimwits? It won't even slow me down.
Oh. Gary.
Minamarco has been watching our every move. Minamarco may be powerful enough to break through Stendar's ward eventually. If we can get to the shrines quickly and receive Stendar's blessing, we can pass through the ward, but leave it in place. You may not be able to follow for some.
Okay, let's go.
Psy, are you well enough to continue?
Have no fear, Snow Lily. I am Redguard. We are like mountain bamboo. Far stronger and more flexible than we might appear.
Yeah. I find it hilarious that Manamarco chose such a massive projected appearance. He's obviously overcompensating for something.
sex joke. Okay.
Through that gate lies the Crypt of Heroes.
Crypt of Heroes.
It's a foul place where the dead are restless.
It's a foul place. So it's got monsters.
Persistent, aren't you? Do you really think you can keep me from acquiring the amulet?
The Amulet of Kings is under the protection of Stendar's ward. It will never be yours.
Sigh. You still don't understand, do you? My plan will succeed because of your ward of Stendar. It will prevent Molag Bal from observing or interfering. By the time the ward is down and the amulet is mine, it will already be too late.
You're insane if you think you can betray the god of schemes.
Naive child. You know nothing. Chimmel Adabal, the red diamond at the center of the Amulet of Kings, is the most powerful soul gem ever created. With the amulet in my possession, I will absorb Molag Bal's power, reducing him to an empty husk of ethereal flesh. Then I will trap his essence within the gem. Be forgotten. In time, all of Tamriel will bow down before me. Soon, the god of schemes will have a new name, Manim Marco.
Damn, man. Getting on. Run. Regen. Heal. Summon. Heal some more. Oh my god. Die already. Die. Oh gosh. Dodge. Money. Why is there a portal here all of a sudden? No. Alright. Another big room. Lovely.
Please. A moment, my friends. I must rest before we continue.
Sigh. Are you all right? That bastard really hurt you, didn't he? I swear to the gods, I'll take his head off.
I'll be fine, Snow Lily. I just need a moment to catch my breath.
Take all the time you need. I'll keep watch. If there's anything I can do, just name it.
An enchanting moment. I'll be over here bringing you my lunch.
You better keep an eye on me. I'm getting ready to punch. Sai Sahan is nothing if not determined. Me, we're two of a kind.
Sahan doesn't look well at all.
Yeah, I know.
Zet's tears. I thought I could handle this. And a Marco's sorcery brought back.
Come on, let's go. Whee! Welcome to the tomb.
The shrine is on the far side of the room. Quickly, we must find our way across.
I have a surprise for you, Sai. Do you remember your fallen comrades from the Dragon Guard? I've taken the liberty of raising them, and they're quite anxious to see you.
Again, the King of Worms defiles the memory of the honored dead. I have no wish to disfigure the corpses of my old comrades of the Dragon Guard. We must consecrate the shrine.
Spooky. I'm a ghost. No. Die. Die, pig. No money. Damn it. Die. Die. Aww. Ooh, money. Way off. Money. Money. Oh. I'm still getting hurt. Love you too, Poppy. All right. Soon. Write down what you want. Write down what you want. Yeah. 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 The Shrine of the Divine.
Stendar, God of mercy, charity, and justice, empower us with your wisdom and vision.
Yeah.
Help us to right the wrongs of this world through your grace and with your guidance. Encourage us as we smite the wicked and punish the unjust.
No. Yeah, so I'm getting the milk.
Create the second shrine before we can enter the vault.
Okay. All these gates are open. Go to the vault.
You certainly did a thorough job hiding the amulet, Sai. Couldn't you have just stuffed it in a mattress or something?
The shrine is in the chamber beyond. There is a trick to reaching it. A puzzle of sorts. I do not recall its solution.
Really? You're the one who put it there?
The altar is on the far side, but to reach it, the drawbridge must be lowered.
One, two, one, and two. Okay, so that's all gotta be pulled back then. There we go.
You did it. The bridge is
you
down.
You did it. I need a blessing. Shrine to the divine. Pew, and oh god. And I did it. Hey, let's go back. Oh. I didn't expect you there. I'm falling. Ectoplasma, please. Nice. And money and steel. Boy, I have the blessing.
Damp corridors, crumbling walls, nauseating smells. This place has all the charm of a Riften brothel. It must feel very much like home to you, Titanborn.
You mean a crypt filled with the rotting corpses of inbred kings and failed statesmen? Must be what it's like at a Tharn family reunion.
It is much more pleasant in the summer months.
It's much more pleasant. I don't know how this would be more pleasant. Kind of disturbing. Oh god. Time for a battle. Geronimo! Ow.
Kings will be mine.
I swear by Stendarr's grace and the sword of my father, you will not win, Anamarco.
Soon, you will know the extent of my power and bow before me. Through the power of the Amulet of Kings, I will be transformed. All the nations of Tamriel will bow before me. They will worship me and beg for my mercy. All will know the name of Manimarco as their one true god.
You'll never get away with it, Manimarco.
We'll fight you to our last breath.
By all means.
I have you, Papa.
Friends. Try and okay. Stop me.
Oh God. Try and stop me. Yeah. Money? Thank you. Oh God, not another one. Holy cow. Ah, much better. Enter the vault. Ooh. Thank you. That. It's a sack. Sack of lemons. Will you move your fat butt?
Shrines have been consecrated in Stendar's name. Now you must use the Ring of Stendar's Mercy. Stand in the...
Yeah, I'm ready. Use it. Stolen, you know. No. Okay. You will break me. Ooh, bitch. Oh, he's wanting me, eh?
Whoa!
occupied. I'll close the portal.
Holy shit. Did you cut that out? Oh, this guy's taking everything. Come on, die over him. Whoa, away. He just wants me, man.
Tamriel has ever known. This is merely a transition. My first step towards true immortality. Now witness my true power! Watch as I rise up from the grave and ascend to godhood!
Worm! You think you can betray the Lord of brutality and domination without consequence? You will pay for your arrogance. You will writhe in agony for the rest of eternity. Your tortured screams will echo throughout oblivion to serve as a warning to others.
You broke it. Here. The amulet of King Vaughn.
Everything Manimarco did was designed to pit us against each other. We can't let that happen. Look what we can accomplish when we work together.
How uncharacteristically optimistic of you, Tiny.
Man, that was intense. Intense.
Amulet of Kings is ours once again. Manimarco will pay dearly for the rest of eternity. One cannot out-scheme the God of Schemes without paying a heavy price. I cannot imagine the torment that awaits him. Sai-Sahan must rest, as must we all. We can sleep a little easier knowing the King of Worms has been defeated, but we cannot rest too long. Molag Bal is still a great threat, and the plane melt must be stopped, or this will... I've not forgotten, Vesta. It's another piece of the puzzle, and we shall address it in due time. But for now...
Bye. Be that way.
Oh yeah.
I got a crystal achievement.
Hey guys, it's Game Man Universe here. And I hope you liked that video. If you did, subscribe. And also I got a Twitch channel down below here. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.